pop.
Hey,
what's happening?
Not motherfucking double R, Richie, baby.
You know how we do it?
Yeah, nigga, you know I'm about this bitch. It's time for me to regulate.
For sure.
Hey. Observe.
And you ain't going back?
No. We got to show these motherfuckers what's up, though.
This is for the honeys, the super sop.
I don't want to be her man. I want to be a nigga. You feel me?
Well, let them know.
You fucking with niggas that's insecure. What a damn, my shit is pure. Write down my number, but don't call me till you're sure. I ain't begging, just trying to relocate between your legs. Dripping wet as we experimenting sweaty sex. When you met me, you wouldn't let me. And now you're straight begging to sex me. Got you undressing to test me enough.
Shut me down if you won't and miss the chance to do it live. When I stroll by, I see that look in your eye. He wants a nigga, but think that you can't have a nigga. Don't cheat yourself, instead treat yourself. If you're scared, go to church. I know it hurts to find out me and your man be sharing skirts.
I'm hoping you don't take this the wrong way, but your body is banging, got me attracted in a strong way. After a long day of trying to make my songs pay, making love all day against the wall in the hallway. Your fantasies come alive, your heart rate shall increase when we meet up in this dark place. You might think you're happy with him, but that's a lie. So give this thug a try.
I'd rather be in IGGA, so we can get drunk and smoke weed all day. It don't matter if you're lonely, baby. You need a thug in your life. If busters ain't love in your right, I'd rather be your NIGGA, so we can get drunk and smoke weed all day. It don't matter if you're lonely, baby. You need a thug in your life, cause if busters ain't love in your right.
Now you were sprung from the introduction. My conversation's full of game, yet less with seduction. I see you blushing like you want something. Come get a taste of America's most wanted, and let's get into some touching. Erotic fucking, my up and down with no interruptions. Have no intentions of busting until you learn your lesson. Now many questions are often answered. Drop top 500 bins and plenty cash to help a nigga
you can
get
ride
the
out
ass.
With smoke coke to get your lobster and crab. Cause all I got is conversation and a gang of stab. And I'ma listen when it hurts. I'ma hang out but never say. Smoke blunts, believe them stunts up to Super Day. I'll be your nigga as long as we can understand that I's the nigga and spoke coke can be the man. He whine and dine, but me and you we whine and grind. And when I'm on the field, keep him on the sideline.
I'll be your NIGGA, so you can get drunk and smoke weed all day. It don't matter if you're lonely, baby. You need a thug in your life. The busters ain't love in your right. I'd rather be your NIGGA, so we can get drunk and smoke weed all day. It don't matter if you're lonely, baby. You need a thug in your life. The busters ain't loving you right.
Now it's time for the moment of truth. I got you naked, totally sweating. Let's see how hot I can make it. Tongue kissing to your head swing. I'm so into you. Witness a nigga make the bed bang. If it's all mine, then let me know. Now scream my name out. Do you want it fast or shall I hit it slow? Not to mention the multiple positions I inflict. A boss play a freaky motherfucker can a dick.
It's on and popping. Now you see what I was seeing. Why your eyes rolling? Loosen up, girl. I ain't going nowhere. Let's let that sucker stay out there while he stress out and knock. I stress out the cock, hold the boots, and let the nigga execute. And though you got it right, I'm going home tonight.
You say you don't need a man, but I don't care. You in the presence of a player.
I want to be your NIGGA, so you can get drunk and smoke weed all day. It don't matter if you're lonely, baby. You need a thug in your life. It's busters ain't love in your right. I'd rather be your NIGGA, so you can get drunk and smoke weed all day. Thug in your life. His busters ain't loving you right. I'd rather be your NIGGA, so you can get drunk and smoke weed all day. It don't matter if you're lonely, baby. You need a thug in your life. His busters ain't loving you right. I'd rather be your NIGGA,
your nigga.
Same OG, but I've been low key. Hated on by most these niggas with no cheese, no deals and no G's, no wheels and no keys, no boats, no snowmobiles and no skis. Mad at me, cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio and it's all. full of tracks to add to the wall full of plaques. Hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. Did y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Ho, please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke trees? Who you think brought you to ODs? Eazy-E's, Ice Cubes and DOCs, the Snoop D-O-double-G's, and a group that said motherfuck the police. Gave you a tape full of dope beats to bump when you stroll through in your hood. And when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doctor they told you to go see? Y'all better listen up closely. All you niggas that said that I turn pop or the firm flop, y'all are the reason that Dre ain't been getting no sleep. So fuck y'all, all of y'all. If y'all don't like me, blow me. Y'all are gonna keep fucking around with me and turn me back to the old me.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. So what do you say to somebody you hate?
What?
Or anyone trying to bring trouble your way? One of his off things in the blood of your way?
Yep.
Just study your tape of N.W.A. One day I was walking by with a Walkman on, when I caught a guy, give me an awkward eye.
You look,
strangled him off in the parking lot, but it's dark and I don't give a fuck if it's dark or not. I'm harder than me trying to park a Dodge, but I'm drunk as fuck, right next to a humongous truck in a two-car garage. Hopping out with two broken legs, trying to walk it off. Fuck you too, bitch, call the cops. I'ma kill you and them loud-ass motherfucking barking dogs. And when the cops came through, me and Dre stood next to a burnt-down house with a can full of gas and a handful of matches, and still weren't found out.
Right here.
So from here on out, it's the chronic two, starting the day and tomorrow's anew. And I'm still local enough to chuck you to death with a Charleston chew. Slim Shady, hotter than a set of twin babies, and a Mercedes Benz with the windows up when the tip goes up to the mid-80s. Calling men ladies, sorry doc, but I've been crazy. There's no way that you can save me. It's okay, go with him, Haley. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.
If it was up to me, you motherfuckers would stop coming up to me with your hands out looking up to me like you want something free. When my last CD was out, you wasn't bumping me. But now that I got this little company, everybody wanna come to me like it was some disease. But you won't get a crumb from me, cause I'm from the streets of. I told them all them little gangsters, who you think helped mold them all? Now you wanna run around talking about guns like I ain't got none. What you think, I sold them all? Cause I stay well off. Now all I get is hate mail all day saying Dre fell off. What, cause I've been in the lab with a pen in the pad trying to get this damn label off? I ain't having that. This is the millennium of aftermath. It ain't gonna be nothing after that. So give me one more platinum plaque and fuck rap, you can have it back. So where's all the mad rappers at? It's like a jungle in a habitat. But all you savage cats know that I was strapped with gats when you were cuddling a cabbage patch.
Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.